Hello, my name is Chimene Bage. I live in Georgia. My last job that I could say, I was a nursing student, dropped out of school, and prior to that, I was a specimen collector data entry. So I was appointed by the program and came down to Arizona and really love it because I have met some wonderful teachers here and they have taught me through the program and I feel that I'm ready.